Due to the economic and military retrenchment policies the Crown has adopted since the end of the Napoleonic Wars, His Majesty's government is not at this time prepared to sanction the allocation of British troops.
60,000 ferocious Zulu warriors bent on attacking this colony, and what do I have from the Crown to prevent slaughtering every man, woman, and child in their path? A 40-letter of apology. And no offense, Lieutenant, but you! I need a drink.